Hi and welcome back to Digital Toolcase. This video is about the new Breakdance 2.0 beta 1 version. As you may know, this is one of my favorite WordPress page builders. I know many people really likes Elementor or Bricks, but I already showed you with the previous versions all the advantages you can have with Breakdance. I think this is a very good page builder, and now, as you can see here, they released the 2.0 beta 1 version. So if you click on the link in the description, you will go to this site. You just need to click on this Breakdance 2.0 beta 1 and you will see this page. This is a pretty long landing page with a very detailed video from Luis from Breakdance, where it shows some of the new features. I will show you something in a bit. And then you have a list of many new features here. Now you can have element presets, so for many elements in your site you will design once and then apply everywhere. You have save design settings as a preset. This is another very good option. Edit once, see changes everywhere, and then a better way to design the version 2 layout engine. They have a new way to design pages in horizontal alignments, vertical alignments, grid alignments, and so on. Grids made easy now with Breakdance 2.0, Flexbox control in version 2, very easy to use, CSS grid. You have a new menu custom area element. You also have the migration mode, so you can transition your live website to Breakdance. And even if you already have a live WooCommerce store, as you may know, Breakdance is a very good page builder, especially if you work with WooCommerce. You have a new analytic WP integration, a better headline builder, an easy multi-row header, and sticky header improvements, and again more builder elements, and so on. Anyway, if you click on the link in the description from this page, you can see all these new features. I already have this page with the detailed changelog, so all these are new features. As you can see, new layout engine, more keyword shortcuts, design presets, migration mode, new elements, analytics, WP, copy and paste, global settings, import, export, and also Breakdance AI. This is a plugin, so you need to purchase it separate from Breakdance, but you can also use AI inside Breakdance. Then you have a very long list of fixes and enhancements, as you can see here. Elements, enhancements, and fixes, again a very long list. You have design library, an improved design library. You have forms, many improvements in forms, dynamic data with ACF integration, and again WooCommerce enhancements, and Element Studio, where you can create your own elements. And this is my test site where I already had Breakdance, so this is the new settings page in WordPress, where you can see some instructions. You have links to different tutorial sections and so on. You have all your Breakdance settings here. I want to show you this design library because it's pretty new. You have many interesting templates. Let's say you want to live preview this design library. As you can see, this is a site made with Breakdance. I really like some tools like this one, this graphic, for example. And this is one of the templates already made for you, and you can obviously import this into your site and change whatever you want. So let's take a look at another one. Let's say this one. I like it. You have a really different kind of templates depending on the kind of site you want to build, as you can see, with some really good effects. And this is this template. But you can also use some parts of these templates when you build the pages. So let me go here into templates, for example. Let's use this page editing Breakdance, and this is just an example page, but just to show you how you can insert some new elements in this page. Let's say I want to add an already made part of a template. I can click on add here, go to library, go here into this different kind of element suites. So I have section, for example. These are sections you can include in your site, but you can also go here in the complete site list. So let's say I choose marketing agency, and this is the site I showed you, the template I showed you just a moment ago. And let's say I like this section. I can just click on this add to page, and this section now it's here in my page. So it's really quick and easy to build the pages, even if you don't want to design. But if you want to design your page, you have a ton of elements, and you also have some new ones. But instead of showing you something from here, I want to show you some parts of this Luis video, where he's way better than me in explaining some of the new features of Breakdance. For example, design presets.
Design presets are a brand new feature in Breakdance version 2 and will revolutionize the way you design and save you a ton of time. With presets, you can save an element's design settings and then apply those settings to other elements of the same type in one click. Whenever you update a preset, the changes will instantly reflect across all of the elements that use it, making site-wide adjustments a breeze. Let's go ahead and edit the preset that I have applied to all four of these image hover cart elements. So we'll go to the design tab. Here's the preset. Let's click the edit button. And now let's change the overlay color. So I'll go right here and let's choose a lighter blue. And as you can see, that applies to all of the elements that use this preset.
Or this is another new interesting feature. It's this new layout engine.
Let's take a look at the revolutionary new layout engine in Breakdance version 2. Our new layout controls are designed with beginners in mind and make it easy to create vertical, horizontal, and grid layouts that are totally responsive without any technical knowledge. For the professionals and coders among us, Breakdance V2 now gives you direct access to CSS Flexbox and CSS Grid. Let's create some layouts using these controls. Here I have a section that contains a heading, text, and a button. Let's go to the layout controls, and we want the items in this section to stack vertically, one after the other. So we'll click the vertical icon. Then we want to align the items. We can align them left, center, or right. Let's choose center. Let's vertically align them center, so we'll choose the vertical align center option, and then let's space them out using gap. That was easy. Now let's make a grid layout. Here I have a div element with 6 icon boxes, and I'd like to display them in a grid. Let's go to layout, click the grid icon, and let's start with 3 items per row. And it is that easy. We now have them displayed in a nice grid. Now let's make it responsive. So let's go down to a smaller breakpoint. Still looks good at 3. Let's go down to a smaller breakpoint. Let's change that setting to 2 on that breakpoint. Let's go down to a smaller breakpoint, and here we'll change it to 1. And voila, that is how easy it is to create a responsive grid in Breakdance using the new layout controls.
Or this is the new migration mode. This is how it works.
Migration mode lets you easily upgrade an existing WordPress website to Breakdance without any disruption to your normal visitors, without the need for a staging environment. It's very easy. All you have to do is install Breakdance on your existing website and enable migration mode. The Breakdance version of your website will only appear for you and people you select. All other visitors will see your original website. You can build whatever you want with Breakdance, and once you're ready, turn off migration mode to launch your newly built Breakdance website.
Now, this video is very long because it's 50 minutes and it's really detailed. Lewis goes on each new feature into Breakdance 2.0, and you can see how this is better than before, how this works. I just showed you some little parts of this video just to show you what you can do now with Breakdance 2.0. And it's really, really good if you are an agency, for example, you build many websites for your clients, but also if you want to build your own website. So I highly suggest you to click on the link you find in the description. So you will go to this page, you can take a look at this whole video, so you will understand way better how Breakdance works. But let's go to this Get Breakdance section. Here is where you can find the prices for Breakdance. And yes, you also have a free version for unlimited websites. This is obviously a reduced version of Breakdance. You can use 80 elements. With the paid versions, you have 145 elements. And obviously here you have some more features like the full form builder, the full pop-up builder, full dynamic data. Here you have all the basic versions. You have the CSS class manager, you have elements, presets, and more, as you can see here. Now, you can test it out with the free version to see if you like the workflow of Breakdance, and then you have different options. If you just want to use it on one website, this is the price, $99.99 for 1 year. This is the unlimited websites version. If you have more than one website, this is the highly suggested plan. The price, it says here, will be increased. I don't know when, but at the moment, this is still a very good price. Then you have an agency version, but this is specific for very big agencies. You have something more, for example, a reseller license discount. You have a different affiliate program. You have a commission rate, support for 5 team members. But if you don't have a very big agency, this can be the best plan, obviously, for Breakdance. But again, if you want to test it out, you don't need to spend anything. Just click on the link in the description. You can download and install the free version, maybe on a test site. And you can also go here and you have a try Breakdance live, as you can see. You have a hosted demo if you want to try it out without even downloading Breakdance. And here you have a comparison table, as you can see. Here in the free version, you can create up to 100 pages and templates, and you have some other limits. Obviously, you don't have animated sections, you can't create your own templates. So obviously, it's limited, but it's free. And anyway, if you want to test it out and test the paid version, again, you have the live demo, or you have the 60-day money-back guarantee. So you can purchase it, and if you don't like it, you have a 60-day to get your money back. So it's pretty good. I already made other videos about what I like about Breakdance from the previous versions, and with this 2.01, it's all even better. But anyway, you will also find the links to my oldest videos about Breakdance here in the description. I just want to show you very quickly some of the new elements you can find in Breakdance 2.0.
So here I have a service type page, and let's scroll down. And here I have a lot of text right here. This is a lot of text for this sort of page. Let's go ahead and put that text in a content reveal element. So to do that, let's go to add, let's click content reveal. And let's go ahead and drag the text into the content reveal. Let's open up the structure panel. Here's the text. Let's drag it into the content reveal. And let's delete the default text that was in the content reveal. And here we go. Here's our content reveal element. We can click read more and see the content, or read less and hide the content. Let's take a look at the new pulse dot element. So here I have this beautiful hero section, and at the top I've got this special offer button, and I want to draw a little more attention to this button. So I'm going to add an animated pulsing colored dot to this button. So we're going to use the new pulse dot element for that. This makes it easy. Just add it to the page, drag it where you want it, and you've got an animated pulsing dot. Previously, this would have taken a little bit of work, a little bit of custom CSS and animation. Now it's easy with the pulse dot. Let's set that accent color. And just for purposes of this video, so you can see what's going on, I'll make it huge, and that's the effect you get.
Okay, so again, this is a very long video, and you need to watch it because you will find many, many interesting new features into Breakdance. So this is the Breakdance 2.0. Remember, it's in beta because it's the beta one release, but I think you will really find it good if you work in building websites. So click on the link in the description, you will reach this page. Click on this Breakdance 2.0 beta 1. Here you will be able to watch all this page with many of these new features, but please again watch this entire video because this is really, really, really detailed. I hope you enjoyed this video about Breakdance 2.0. If so, please click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. You can click here and watch for some of my previous videos about Breakdance. Thank you very much, and I'll see you soon in the next video.